and hop a lot of trains to do gigs. They didn't have an airplane, booking agents and managers and all the shit you got now, publicists. Hell no, man, they just had to go from town to town. Barbecue Bob was down hell in Arkansas, sitting on the banks of the Mississippi River. 1929 was a tough time for the United States of America between the Depression in October and the bad flooding in the summer and the spring. A lot of snow in 1928 for the cold, cold winter. A lot of snow up in Minnesota, Wisconsin, Iowa. But all that snow's got to melt. It's got to go down to St. Croix, Namakagan, upper Mississippi. Start flowing down south, past Illinois, past Missouri, past Kentucky, Missouri, not Tennessee, and then to down Arkansas, and Mississippi, Louisiana. It's the barbecue bar, sitting right there from the sun. Shit in the bar. That's why I'm high. Miss it barely quarter. Well, I'm sitting here looking back. I'll order this mud. Yeah, I guess you got washed away in that Mississippi flood. That's why I'm high. Miss it barely quarter. That's why I'm high, baby. Mississippi heaven.
The Mississippi, 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 Mississippi